hotel room, and this is a view through my window. It's completely covered with trees and it's a jungle. A lot of time I have insects coming into my room, and if you see over there, that's a monastery, yeah, which I climbed yesterday. Balcony. It's surrounded with farms. I can see the sunrise from my bed. This is the helipad area. There, far out, you can see the monastery. My guest house is actually very close to the helipad, like 5 minutes walk. Here you can see the Kanchenjunga, but it's completely covered with clouds. And we have some morning tourists. Part of the Pelling, where a lot of restaurants and hotels are located. Where I'm staying, there is no restaurant. I have to depend on the homestay food. I don't know whether I'm comfortable eating on the homestay all the time, so I've been coming down to eat food with the homestay. Sometimes they give a good amount of food and sometimes it's very less. It's a
really small alcohol shop. It opens from 11 a.m. to 11 p.m.
Restaurant at this moment, having my lunch. I'm at Rabdentse now. I met a tourist. She was a middle-aged lady and she said that she didn't like it so much because there's a lot to walk here. But let's see, I have to, she informed me that I have to walk through the jungle. This is basically a jungle trek. There's a path and it's surrounded by a lot of trees. There is a bird sanctuary also inside and some ancient city. So let's see how it goes. The whole area is covered by green net. And I don't see no birds here, just some loud human beings. Surprisingly, this place is quite empty. There is no official people who are here. You cannot get any information as well, just a small map which tells you where to go and what to do. That's all very basic information. So let's see. Says keep up the spirit, the day is yours. 450 meter. So once it's 450 meter, it's though it's a short distance, it's a climb. It's more and more dense, but I think it's not far. Keeping the tree here, and it's getting more and more dark. I don't know if it's a good idea to go. Half away. I thought I'm more than some half. Light coming from this place. Hopefully I have reached. Yay, I have reached. So good to know there are some people here. It's quite a unique flower I've never seen. It's kind of orangish in color. It's a place of worship area. And here is the castle maybe. I think this was the royal family's residential complex. the palace had rooms with walls, very thick walls. So it says that some king had built this as a capital in the 17th century, and the Nepali forces attacked this and the king had to fled to Tibet, and then they signed the peace. Someone tell me what this plant is. I just accidentally touch and my whole finger is itching like hell. It says culture shed. It's supposed to be in this house, but it's closed down. So I'm coming back to the gate and I saw many people coming. Some people are not happy to walk so much, maybe because they are not used to it. A lot of people were disappointed seeing the ruins, but everybody has their own taste. So for me it was okay. The walk was also quite pleasant. But I need a chai now.